Hello, so welcome back. It's basically the weekend now of when this was first released, so it's basically Saturday. So, I just finished chapter 1, editing it, and now, a prologue. Chapter 1's gonna take a long while since it's actually an hour of recording. More than an hour, so. I'll see that one probably on Friday, maybe. I don't know when it's gonna be uploaded, but it's just gonna take a long time for me. Since I'll be listening for any sound bites. So let's just continue on with the story. The Yaga. So in this universe, or rather this history, humans merged with demonic beasts because of the weather and stuff. The Tsar, Ivan the Terrible, merged the humans with the demonic beasts to survive. Maybe we should just stay put. But we're running out of time. Because we are trying to get the ley line to summon servants. That's our goal right now, so we made a kite. Koyanskaya. Koyanskaya. Oh yeah, she's ripping everyone off. That's the most convincing thing he's ever said. You got it. Immortal. So they have to keep eating and eating, or they will die. Pirashki. I saw that. The bridge, Nikki. Oh no, he's dead. Oh. 500,000 rubles. It sounded more like they bit them. More than like knocking them out. Yep. Yep, we have no servants, only mashes here. And does that mean? Kriyanskaya. Will never roll over for you. Calm down, Ash. I don't know how you say that. Aren't you a Russian servant? It looks like it's just basically an answer to the other choice that I got. Mano a mano. We just have to bear with it for now, Mash. Just for now. It's probably how she gets her kicks. I didn't hear a scream. Light up the SAR. Patsy. Why do you have to show up now? Normally. Let's go see Patsy. Because he helped us. He actually saved us from the blizzard and the wolves. I think. I forgot what it's called. It's interesting that they show like other perspectives now, I would say, and like it gives like more to the situation. It's not gonna come down to that match. Patsy. Let's go. There's too many of them. Your mother. We made it. Yeah, they do. Okay. Going north. Oh yeah, they're still there. They can't really move a lot, so. Support only. Who do we have? Okay, it looks like we'll be able to see our support. And there is a bow. We'll find our support later. We still haven't returned the favor you did us. Probably, yeah. Sorry for everything. Years. An archer class servant. If you didn't already know from my last video, I got her, so I'm pretty sure that's her that we're talking about. And then the author. But we just don't know what her story is. Or what she serves with the story, basically. Yep. Is it still actually lightning? Is there actually still lightning there? Or we have been occupied with something else? Okay, yeah, there's still thunder.
Chop chop. You never answered the question!
Look, Benjamin Franklin. Wow. I can just imagine how this is turning out. That's a really long line. Okay. come first. Got it. I'm just a regular human being. Getting caught up in all of this. A highly secret. Am I right? Who's over here? Yeah. My will creates your body and your sword creates my destiny. If you heed Creo's call and abide by this will and reason, then answer me. I hereby swear, I embody all that is good in the world. I shall defeat all that is evil in the world. Seventh heaven clapped in the three words of power. Come forth from their circle binding, guardian of the scales. Okay. I actually had to say that. Oh, Ephesus Brawn. Yeah, I also got you. Wow, nice. All I didn't get was Anastasia. Oh well. He fainted. I've never seen this heroic speed before. What are you capable of? Frail and weak. Well, he's a caster anyway, so physical is not really good. Snap. Oh yeah, he can make golems. I forgot. To be fair, I didn't watch Apocrypha a lot. So he's our support. He's our fixed party now. Interesting. It's a good thing you're against assassins. And be game nice. Golem. Those are some insane skills, bro. What does your Nova Fantasy sound like? Golden Keter. Okay. Still leveling up the Mystic Code, it's gonna take a long time to get that to level 10. I'm pretty sure there should be story after this, because we gotta get Patsy's reaction to at least the bronze power. Yep. Nice. The golem works while he sleeps. But we don't know where the rebel army is. I'll do my best. I'll do my best. Nice. Pretty interesting episode since we meet Koyanskaya. And we also get our first servant, who we have never met. A feast of brawn. So nice. And I did get him in during my first episode of recording this, so nice. Anastasia, I don't think I have her. I think one of my friends has her, so I can just use theirs anytime. I just won't have the voice lines until I can find an official translation for them. The Gloomy Village. The Golden Master? Oh yeah, Afisa Braun. No, what's it? I'll try to find the one who has Anastasia. There you are. Anastasia. Looks like they also got Atalanta out there, but I got level 2. So that's pretty nice. And I think that should be it. Next up looks like it's gonna be called Golem Master, so more about Afisa Braun. So I'll see you guys in the next one. Goodbye, hope you have a nice day, and stay safe out there.